guys, it's NotFax here. Today what I have for you is a 3x3 trapdoor. This one is kind of big, but that's because of its layout. This is kind of a special layout. But makes it a lot faster than the normal one. I guess you can consider it a supercharged one. So we can open up our trapdoor, jump into our impending fall of doom, jump right out like we are creative, like a boss. Close it all up. So it actually is quite fast. It is also 9x9x2, which equals 162 block volume, which is quite big, but that's because of its layout. So let's look at it over here. So over here is all the wiring. We have our double extender, piston on the side, and stuff like so. This design is not meant for compactness, this design is meant for speed. As you can see, it's very fast. Closes and it opens pretty fast too. So yeah. So let's get into the tutorial. Also at the end of the video I will give slow-mo shots out. It may not be that good though, because I don't exactly have a 1,000 frame computer. If I did, that'd be awesome, but I unfortunately don't. But like 100 frame computer at best. I'm recording, it's like really low. Anyway. Sticky piston. Put a sticky piston. Put something right here. Put a sticky piston. We're also doing our layer first. Sticky piston. And this sticky pistons all the way. So, okay. Right here you want to do the exact same thing except without those over there. So put sticky pistons like so. Right here. You want to put two torches like so. Click the lever. Press this. Put this. Put redstone. Peter. Yeah! Sorry about that. Peter. Dropper. Hopper. So. That was kind of weird when I put that torch on. Okay, but anyway, I'll put a computer right here. Big block because it's unnecessary. Put a random item into it. Doesn't matter what it is, I'm just going to put a hopper in because I feel like it. Place a block so. Looks like this. Redstone. Like this block. Replace this block right here. And this block right there. Okay, so that should be the closing for this side and the opening for this side too. But I want to finish the side distance and finish the entire door before I actually show you anything. Put a repeater. Redstone. Block with a torch. Now this part, in my opinion, is kind of ingenious, even though because I've never used a repeater lock before. Basically, what that is that it's a I think it's a dual edge, so that it gives a one tick model stable. It means that when you turn it on, it doesn't give anything. When you let go, it gives a one tick model stable. So now I used it in this design. I originally had a dropper hopper system. That system was really slow, so I changed it to this because this one's much faster. Make sure this is set to 2, or else it's gonna one tick a extend like so. Then it's gonna one tick it and leave it out like so until it's like this, which you don't want to happen. And others are default delay. If you wanted to make a little more in sync, place two torches like so. If not, break that torch, place that redstone with a block, and it makes it a little cheaper, but also in sync. So place blocks going down to here like so. Peter set to 3 ticks, and redstone running all the way down. Torches on all the blocks. That one. A torch right here and a torch right there. Put blocks like so. Put repeaters on all of these blocks. Three ticks and three ticks. One tick and two tick right here, I guess. Yeah, so this should be the entire door done. So get extended. It should be fixed after we extend it. Something like so. So it's actually it works. It's pretty fast. And yeah. By the way, folks, that's all. I hope you like this video. Please like. If you I think it can set two ticks. It can't be two ticks. Two tickets, three ticks. Sorry about that. By the way, folks, that's all. I hope you liked this video. If you did, please like it. If you liked it, please subscribe. But anyway, folks, that's all. This has been the Knockback X, and I am out.